But it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving.